Yeah, the last question before we end the session.
My name is Malik Habibur Rahman. I am a correspondent of World Muslim Congress in Tokyo, Otmar al-Islam. Actually, my question is in continuation of a question from one of the Japanese friends. He asked you about the Islamic State. Now we have a big issue, it's recently, in the name of Daesh, ISIL, Taliban, and Al-Qaeda. May I know what is it's the real issue and what connection it had? Because they claim they are fighting for a state, Islamic State, that's ISIL.
Brother, this question has already been asked and the answer has been given. I will repeat the same answer. When you heard the question, you're asking the same thing again. I told you, if anyone claims to have an Islamic State, if it's following the Quran and Sunnah, it's on the correct side. If it's not, then the wrong side. If someone kills any innocent human being, it is against the Quran and they cannot be an Islamic State. Brother, can we have the next question? Brother, the question has been asked about and the answer has been the question has been asked and the answer has been given.
It had not been answered satisfactorily.
I'm Imam, a homemaker, a rebirth Japanese Muslim, who was really against Islam before, but alhamdulillah came to this right path through watching your lectures on the internet.
Alhamdulillah, may Allah accept it. Alhamdulillah.